A new chapter has opened in the Sean Bell case, which boiled over into street protests following the acquittal of three police detectives last month. The police department has filed disciplinary charges against seven officers altogether, including the three detectives at the center of the case. Bell died in a hail of gunfire outside a topless bar in late 2006, only hours before his wedding was to take place. If found guilty at an NYPD internal trial, the officers could be fired. A union official says the organization will fight the allegations. Last year, the department filed administrative charges against the three detectives, which basically mirrored the charges in the criminal case. Tuesday, additional charges were filed against the detectives, accusing them of firing outside police guidelines. Another shooter who wasn't accused in the criminal case faces the same charge. The department also accused a lieutenant of failing to properly plan the undercover operation and two more detectives of failing to properly process the crime scene. Mike Gracia, The Associated Press.